She had carefully read that article. And when she was all done, she started on the next letter. And it was the saddest one.